Let's make some pa kimchi today, also known as scallion kimchi. We're going to first make the sauce by blending a 1/4 cup of fish sauce, 3 tablespoons of plum extract, 2 tablespoons of ginger, and 3 tablespoons of sugar. Add in 6 to 8 cloves of garlic, 4 tablespoons of salted shrimp, and blend it up. And to this, I'm adding about 1/3 cup of rice flour and 3 cups of gochugaru. If you want this less spicier, then just add 2 cups of gochugaru. Also going to add 2 cups of water and mix this thoroughly. This is so simple and easy, and it happens to be one of my favorite kimchis to eat, especially with ramen. Always use a disposable plastic glove. And the ones that I'm using right now are called Eco Gloves. They are non-plastic and environmentally friendly. Go check them out. The scallions that I'm using, they are sold at the Korean market. And these were on sale 2 for 99 cents. Inflation sucks and it's really hurting our wallets. But you can still make delicious, nutritious meals like this, even if you're on a tight budget. This will last in the fridge for about 3 to 4 weeks. Place this on the counter overnight before putting it inside the fridge. Now, wasn't that easy? I also wanted to introduce you guys to this new product that I received. It's called Eco Glove. And the Eco Gloves are recyclable, they're disposable, and they're so much better for the environment. And they also come in these like cute little packages that you can take it on the go, especially when you can't really wash your hands, or let's say you have kids, and these just come in really, really handy, especially like when I'm at the gas station too, I use those. So check out the Eco Gloves. I like to use them when I'm making something like kimchi because, you know, you don't want to use bare hands. So they're perfect for this type of recipe too. And so follow along to my next video to see how I make my scallion kimchi.